up there, and then you do it one more time, and it's your third inversion. And then if you want to, you can do it with any chord. So there's C7, first inversion, second inversion. They just sound different, you know?
It's huge. It's fucking takes up a whole wall. Excuse me, Mr. You know? Yeah. And this was separate. I glued this on.
I glued the earth on.
It was an actual moonscape from that landing in 69. And then I took these two and like made it like a the edge of the moon, you know, or something.
How low can your V-neck go?